This lady is dressed in Athenian Grecian robes. Athens, democracy's birthplace. Now me, just like the four steel beams that those curtain rods hang on, donated by President Andrew Carnegie of Pittsburgh, PA.